Well, dust to dust we eventually go, and may his soul rest in eternal peace. Now moving on, the NRM members of parliament from Kasese are demanding a speedy trial of the Rwenzururu King Charles Wesley Mumbere and his royal guards, saying the case has dragged on for so many years and is affecting service delivery, which is detrimental to the activities of the NRM. Now they also want the incarcerated royal guards to be released on bail. We have the details in the following report.
We are looking at the court. Can court clear this case? It has taken long, and that's the purpose of our being here. And that's why we are saying it's not an issue of politics at the moment. We are talking about court process that has delayed.
It is coming to 6 years since the outbreak of the Kasese unrest, which left the palace of the Rwenzururu King Charles Wesley Mumbere down, and himself plus scores of royal guards arrested and charged with terrorism. Today, NRM members of parliament from Kasese addressed the press and expressed concerns over the delayed justice to the Rwenzururu King and his royal guards.
Our concern is speedy trial.
Yes.
This matter has dragged for long.
5 years.
Now, 5 years. And that's why we said that justice delayed is justice denied. We are calling for speedy trial.
According to Kitanya Sowedi, the Bosongora North Member of Parliament, and Kambale Ferigo, the MP for Kasese Municipality, 78 royal guards are still incarcerated and 8 of them have allegedly died in prison before their trial even kicks off. They now want the government to grant bail to the royal guards and also expedite the disposal of the case.
As leaders, we shall implore the courts of law to ease the conditions of granting bail to the remaining 78 royal guards who are now in prison for nearly 5 years. 3, as we wait for the court cases to be concluded, we shall, through formal court procedures, implore the courts of law to relax the stringent bail conditions that have curtailed the king's and his former prime minister's freedom and hindered him from exercising his cultural roles as a cultural leader.
NRM MPs are concerned that the delayed disposal of this case is not only affecting service delivery in Kasese, but also affecting NRM politically, since opposition is capitalizing on it to dilute government programs.
Having the desire to exceedingly deliver government programs and promote our mate party NRM within our constituencies in the Rwenzori region and Kasese at large, we wish to inform the relevant authorities that this issue is acting as a stumbling block for the recognition of the delivery of the well-intentioned government programs. This time now, we want to call upon all the authorities that it is time now for more tangible development issues than issues that are just capitalized upon by the opposition.
When people are in jail on such a sensitive matter and they take long in court, the relatives, the citizens are concerned and they are diverted into that issue. When you bring issues of socio-economic transformation, they don't pay attention, because their minds are like, when is this case being concluded? So we are saying that the earlier this matter is concluded, the better.
The case is yet to be fixed for trial 6 years later, and members of parliament want it off court shelves to deal with the repercussions. Kasese, which voted for FDC in 2016, came to be shared with NRM equally in 2021, with each taking 3 MPs. Story by Fred Kajubi at Parliament.